Random Spectre tier 2 in mages. What the fuck was that?
That's more fists. It changes nothing.
Legion or Mercy is needed for 3 costs to carry. Anything else? Not good enough.
This day belongs to Axe! I bring an end to magic.
Ice is nice.
In the service of Salamene.
This is mage game again. Let's try to get some Dagon. Dagon tier 2 maybe.
With bones and spells I come.
No grave for you.
Nice. I skip thinking, right? That would be 3 goblin max, 3 rolls.
I am a robot. Yeah, just kidding.
Thanks, man.
She was dead already. Use Dagon on someone else, idiot. In the end, Tower and Shaman God, maybe is it too soon to think about it? Shaman, Tower and Gods. It's not good here because mages usually fuck it up. Your shamans can't transform because of the freeze. Only if mage guy doesn't have good items, you can win. If it's not strong enough.
This one's on me.
Dr. Clinker.
Let's wait for Techie's drop.
Sleep, bloat. I am a robot. Yeah, just kidding.
What do you think it's the best items you can get from first three boxes? Dagon, Vanguard, Necronomicons. Mecha also very good. Tranquil Boots, pretty good in the early. That's mostly done. Giant Ring. Yeah, it's okay. I don't like it so much, but it's, yeah, it's good beginning, guys. And have opportunity to make something great later. I didn't get free roll. Yes, you can also get pipe, yeah, round after round 3, yeah. I mean on round 3. With the round 3 box. I'm not getting free rolls, it's always someone else who survives. Somehow. But Sheila, if you're still there. There is chance to beat 9 mages with this, but you need to be lucky with Taurens to disable right units and also your two shamans to change one of the most important mages. You can win. I'm waiting for tier 2 to for fucking free rolls, but it's just not showing up.
Guess we better.
Yep. I needed it. Yeah, fuck. I shouldn't play Marcy, I should play my Meepo to maybe get Hark drop. This looks good. Looks like a win. Nice. Come to Papa. Nice. There we go. Where is my fucking Meepo? Egg is there, yeah. Typical lucky butchka. Easy 6 max, what to do? Watch me and do the same. Can I win double creeps? Fuck yeah, hell.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Oh shit. Just the Reaper. The worst one. The worst fucking one. I wanted egg. For easy tech is tier 2. But it's okay, I guess. It should be fine anyway.
Dr. Clinker.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Damnation rises. This one's on.
Should transfer Dagon to Tekis to cast earlier. You got this, Tinker, you got this. You got this. Easy peasy, don't worry. It's just routine, bam 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 bam. Just like that. I'm missing one wizard and Meep. Put lion for man. Okay. Now I don't have Doom. But it's fine. Fuck, I'm skipping the next round. Fuck. Next round I could try to get free roll already. Shit. Not free roll, sorry. This golden roll. Hello, Sodom. Okay, never mind. We try it on creeps. I hope I will find stupid Meepo and one wizard. Would be nice to find some of these tier 2 units. Would help a lot. Nah, Panda can't drop tech when he's in. If I took him out, maybe. Yeah, I should take him out. Yeah, fuck. You're right. Good try, why not? That was fast. That was really fast. This should be okay, right? Maybe not. But Dagon maybe and Bomb do the job. Time to get the gyro, and one tech is to upgrade it immediately for easy rolls. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nothing good for me here. Don't die, Tekis, don't die, man, don't die, don't die, don't die, fuck! It's a win, but I'm not getting fucking roll. At least it's a win, I have chance next round.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
My suit should keep me comfortable through all of this.
Should I have Dagon on Tinker now? Fuck this. I'm losing. If I roll, I'll be out of money to do anything. No, man, you're not getting anything, it's your lose round. That's why this relic is so bad for me. The worst relic when you're doing this. I didn't ban anything and I won't ban anything. Hey, Rook. Oh my god, I didn't buy Elder Titan. Don't send me assassins. They are all so strong. Never mind, I get to roll on round 20. I will probably fail to get it here as well. I don't need so many fucking rolls. It's enough to get few. Yeah, that's normal to push when you have someone with techies in the lobby. It is a normal thing to do. You might fail creeps. I don't think I will really. But okay, I can do it, yeah.
Enchanted,
this
I'm
is
sure.
Good relic for the rolls. I lost 2 gold here, I shouldn't open slot.
Eyes up and shields front.
I should change lion. We got the gods here. No, Tinker. Fuck. Six mechs, bro. Six mechs is how I do it. Premium deck account. I fucking can't win around. All strongest guys coming, or I don't know what's going on. The problem is my Sven is not a demon because of lion, that's fucking problem. I need Naga instead of lion, or I need the wizards removed, that would be best. Okay, finally roll here, good. Good, 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 good.
arrive.
Roll came in free roll. Wow, 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 wow. No 6 mechs. Fucking great. I fucked up everything. Shit, man. Shit, 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 shit. Come on.
Cannot be mimicked.
With pure damage, Sven, it's so much different now. No, kill him, fuck off. Those stupid rockets. Oh my god, I didn't upgrade this shit. I wanted to use it multiple times and I fucked it up. Sell Queen of Pain? No. I will sell Sven later on. Probably. Killed all my mechs. Motherfuckers. I should maybe use some of these rolls now when I'm still having second chance. But this was heart of machine. Ah, oh, fuck it, I will use it later. I will just complicate things more here. I have enough rolls, I think. I can get whatever. That probably didn't upgrade. Anyway, I will save this. What's in there? What can we use Zag on? We can use Zag on Zeus, on Queen of Pain. Okay, good enough. Battle Fury and I don't have it. We just chill, get some money now, we're doing good. I want to play 6 gods with legendary units. Zeus. I didn't buy any arc. Six gods with Primal Beast tier 3, that would be nice. No guys, Zeus is in deck. Primal couldn't be in deck because Primal is not in the pool. I could choose Queen of Pain or Zeus, I chose Zeus. Egg in egg, yeah. Need a lot of gold. Yeah, true. Expensive build. I would like to play this with 6 gods, yeah. Maybe I don't need, maybe there were few possibilities. I could go with Arc double legendary tier 2. Could play that way or could play Warlocks. Or you don't have to go for one specific thing, but I wanted this one.
You summon the demon witch.
Should we go level 10 first? I just explained it, bro, 5 minutes ago. You can't tag something that is not in regular pool. Ability of 6 gods, here it is, bro. This week. I didn't want to sell a Rubik. They are kicking my ass now. Shit. Yes, you're right, I should save HP, I have enough rolls. No! My old max died. No, four shamans he's playing. That legion is so fucking strong.
Monster kill.
That legion is so strong, he's one hitting my primal beast. I don't know how to stop that guy really.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Yes, I got Hurricane Pike, but then I will have madness here now, I can't fix it. I should fuck him up now with Queen of Pain. I hit him there.
Eyes up and shields front.
That Legion motherfucker. I need gyro, not really.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Thank you. Not gonna see six gods, yep. Sorry, couldn't find it. But Zeus tier 3, Primal Beast tier 3, Leshrac tier 3, it's something.